Thank you for joining my video, your new channel of Retro Game. In today's video, we're going to be starting with the less classic Super Double Dragon hack version. So let's do it, yeah! I'm gonna connect the less classic to the computer. Then in my computer, I'm gonna look for Hachi. In the description below is going to be a link where you can download the new version of it. Okay, it's loading. I wanna give a shout out to Joaquin Ruler, good gaming today on Soul Calibur 6. Okay, it's loading. Once it's loaded, we can turn it on. Once the computer recognizes the NES Mini, we're going to simply download the ROM in the description below and drag it to Hachi. Drag and drop. And from here, we're going to Google the cover art. And finally, select emulation card. In this case, I'd like to choose this one. And then press apply. And done. Now I'm finishing, and then we're going to press synchronize for a minute. It's going to pop up this message, and from here we're going to press a split by console. Then here we're gonna press split equally. The same with the antenna, split equally. And so on. And we press OK. We're almost done. Transferring the game to the NES Mini. We wait for the upload process. I'm finishing. Thank you so much to everyone who already supported the channel by subscribing. Huge shout out to every one of you. And once we're done with this, we can turn it off. And go back to the television. Alright, it boot. Alright, this ROM hack got infinite lives. So let's try it out. This game is hard as fuck. That's why you gotta go. You got to do shit, you know, because it's super hard. Mm-hmm. you see it, my life stays the same. It's hacked. Infinite life. Super. The only way you can beat this game, honestly. It's hard as fuck. So in the description below is going to be the link if you wanna download it and try it for yourself, all your Double Dragon free class sites. Yeah. Fuck out. Ah, motherfucker. Boomerang comes around. I feel like a sucker. Yeah. Beating your fucking ass. The fuck out. Come on, I'm invisible. You can't do nothing to me. Take that, motherfucker. Take that. The fucking fuck out. Take this and this and this. I'm super fucking confident. And cocky as hell, motherfucker. Sabotage. Watch how this fucker got a knife. Getting interesting. Ah, fuck off. See my life. Two. Haha, stay the same. I got a true hacker. Come on, motherfucker. You want some? Take this. Who wants some more? I got some beef for you. Oh, fuck that. The fuck out. Yeah, motherfucker. Fata out. Gonna finish the fucking game once and for all. I never did it in my life. And now I got the hard verse, and I'm going to do it once and fucking for all of you guys who watch my content. Fucking invisible, motherfucker. Thank you. the real beat'em up. Stage is long as hell, goddamn. This stage is ridiculous long, man. It's fucking goddamn. Music. This is a side beat'em up release for the Super Nintendo system. It was published by Tradewest in North America and by Technōs Japan. Super Double Dragon is the fourth console game in the Double Dragon series and developed by Technōs Japan, followed by Double Dragon 3 and Secret Stone for the NES. The game did not have an arcade release and was especially for the home market. In the 2080s, a silent shot happening version of Ritān Obu Daburu Doragon was released by Tradewest in Japan and under its retro brand in North America. Despite being officially licensed, this release is only granted to work on a third-party hardware. So in this case, I'm gonna be leaving it in the description below. The download, if you want to try it out, this version, this hack version of unlimited version. So stay on the channel, consider subscribing, and we keep on connected to the next video.